What's up? In this video I'm going to show you how to code a button that scrolls to the top or bottom of the screen, which will go about right here. Alright, first you want to go to edit theme if you're in Tumblr, or you can just edit the HTML on any other website. And I'm going to go edit HTML. So you see this head right here, you want to make sure to paste this text somewhere in between the head. So I'll scroll down here, you see the other head is right here. So I'm going to come right here and go to this link, which will be in the description. I'm going to click on paste in head and copy this. Alright, just want to paste it right there. So what this does is that Google is hosting the jQuery code that we're going to be implementing in this HTML. So next you want to go back and copy this stuff, which is paste in the body. So you'll see right here the body, and the end of it is somewhere down there, but I'm just going to paste it right here since it's in the middle. And what this stuff does, mount scrolled, so when you're scrolling, it sees how far you've scrolled, so it knows when to unhide the button, fade in or fade out. And scroll to top, it's actually not scrolling to the top, it's scrolling to the 1,000th marker on the y-axis, so it would scroll to the bottom. So if I just click update preview, you won't see a button yet because we haven't put that in yet. So then next we're going to go to paste in style. This is where we get the button, the actual image. I'm going to copy that, go back here, find style, there's style, the end of style, and then the beginning of style somewhere up there, right there. So I'm going to go ahead and paste it right in here since that's nice in the middle. You can see this is the link to the image, nice and short for you. If I click update preview, the image will actually appear, and this is just some stuff saying where it should be placed and how big the image should be. So now if we click the button, it should take us all the way to the bottom of the page and then disappear. See, once you start scrolling up though, it appears. So if you guys want to change it, so now you will be going to the top of the screen when you scroll down, you just go back down here to the jQuery and you change this from 4800 to 300. You change this from less than to greater than. You change scroll to top from 10,000 to 0. And then you're going to click update preview. And then you actually have to refresh the page. So I'll show you on a bigger scale. Right here. Wait for it. So when you scroll down and you click the button, it takes you back to the top. And then it disappears. So once I start scrolling down, take me all the way back to the top. And that's about it. If you guys have any more questions, just post it in the comments down below. Thank you, and have fun coding.